Hey there everybody, in this video I'm going to show you how to add Gmail in Telegram. It's a very quick and simple step. All you gotta do is follow along and you'll be able to add. So without any further delay, let's dive right in. First thing first, tap into the app itself. Let's do that. And you'll be directed to this chat base. We don't need that. We have to go to the setting option, which is at the right bottom corner. Let's tap in there. And you have to look for the privacy and security, which is this one right here. Let's tap. And let's go to two-step verification, which is here. Let's tap there. And you have to set additional password. In order to do that, let's tap in this. That literally says that. And now you have to create a password. Create password. You can create an optional hint for your password. So you can also create a hint. Let's say, okay, and continue. So all you gotta do is type in your email right here. That's it. Now all you gotta do is hit that continue button, and this is how you add your Gmail to your Telegram account. I hope this video was helpful. That's it for today's video. If you have any queries, do not hesitate to comment in the comment section down below. I'll be more than happy to help you with that. Give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching. We'll see you in the next video.